Hello, my name is Mike, and today I'm excited to show you a way to keep track of your users' abandoned forms, Formidable's new and incredibly well-named Form Abandonment feature. You can even send automatic email links to users so they can finish the form. Let's get started. First, go to Formidable's add-on section and turn on the Form Abandonment feature. Just click Install, and you'll be set. Then, go to whatever form you want to track. In this case, we'll be using my Abandoned Buildings Tourism form. You can see I have some choices of cool abandoned locations, some buttons to choose how many people are coming, and a name and email field. Now, let's go to the settings of our form. In the bottom left, we have a new tab, Form Abandonment. Let's turn it on. Once you do, you'll have the option to only save incomplete entries that have a completed email or phone number field in them. This may make sense for certain forms and not for others. You'll also see this button to create a form recovery email. Let's do that. You'll see we're now in the Actions and Notifications section of our form settings. And we now have a pre-made email action that sends an email to the user when their form is considered abandoned. It has a shortcode that automatically generates a link to this specific form with all the data that the user has already filled out saved inside. Let's make a quick change to the text so it says, "It looks like you've abandoned your abandoned building form." Perfect. Now you see in the top right corner of this action that it's triggered when the entry is abandoned. What does that mean? Well, let's hit update to save our form and then test fill it out on our website. So I'll put in some filler info, but instead of submitting, I'm going to go to another tab and pretend I need to Google something, and then forgot about the form. Let's check the entries of our form. You can see that now we have a form entry. It's my entry, even though I didn't hit submit and I'm not a logged in user. Its status is in progress. So when does it become abandoned? What Formidable does is run a cron job every 60 minutes. If the form has seen no action in the past 60 minutes, then the form entry is considered abandoned. And in our case, an email is sent off. So let's fast forward time and then hit refresh. There we go, our form is abandoned. And if I check my email, yep, there it is. A link to my unfinished form entry, where I can finalize and submit my form. And that's how you can keep track of your users' abandoned form entries and increase your response rate with Formidable Forms. Subscribe for more form building and WordPress tips, and I'll see you next time.